In the farmlands of developing economies, walking is a primary mode of transportation. When rivers swell, walks to school, work, or visits to a doctor can become life-threatening. The World Bank estimates that 1 billion people lack year-round access to adequate transportation infrastructure. This is where Bridges to Prosperity comes in. Bridges to Prosperity train local masons, construction managers, and engineers as a part of their bridge building program in each country, maximizing the long-term sustainability of each bridge and the resilience potential for entire regions. In partnership with Portland State University's Sweet Lab, they've developed a remote monitoring device that monitors pedestrian traffic patterns. Traffic is recorded continuously, displaying real-time use fluctuations throughout the year, allowing Bridges to Prosperity to evaluate the impacts of a bridge on a given community. To date, Bridges to Prosperity has built more than 200 bridges and served over 800,000 people.